Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah,
how are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right. For an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, it depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
We might have kept a blanket back. Kept the blanket, babe.